All right, let's go find you a new jetpack.
Nefarious has built quite the operation here.
You're not kidding. Let's check this place out and see what we can find.
Not to be offended by that.
Come on. Mr. Zircon is here to kill. I shall let you detonate.
Incoming dropship.
Here comes some more. More warbots coming our way. Are those grind boots?
A tripad lock. In order to bypass it, the duo would have to quickly activate all three pressure pads. Ratchet dreamed of riding that grind rail, which he will do as soon as he finds some grind boots.
Boots.
And that completely unlikely location is where Ratchet found a shiny new pair of grind boots. With his grind boots strapped on, Ratchet leapt onto the rail.
Whoa!
Still on the hunt for the jetpack, Ratchet used his newfound grind boots to explore the planet further.
Do me a favor. Locked and loaded!
Ratchet stylishly leapt onto the rail next to him.
Some mines ahead.
Ratchet would be able to use this refueling station as soon as he collected the jetpack.
Hey, Lombax, come here. Don't worry, I'm a friend. I know who you are. You're the Lombax and the Warbot from the news.
Oh, and you must be the faceless minion helping Drek terrorize the galaxy.
That's just my day job. My real passion is in amateur neuroscience. I've been collecting brains from telepathopuses as a hobby for about a year now.
You collect brains as a hobby? I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say you're single.
Studying brains is a noble pursuit. If I can tap into the psychic powers of these telepathopussies, I'll be able to raise an army. Then we'll see who thinks they can steal my food out of the company fridge. I mean, I can contribute to the good of all blog kind. Say, if you can collect a few telepathopus brains for me, I'll give you this jetpack.
Ugh, this is disgusting.
You got one. Nice work.
He's down.
A deal's a deal. Here you go. I tell you what. I actually have a top-secret Trek Industries infopot. If you bring me a few more brains, I might be willing to part with it.
You really have a thing for brains, don't you?
Yes, I do.
And with that jetpack, Ratchet became the aerial scourge of a thousand worlds. Or at least his commute got easier. Ratchet used the jetpack to fly high above hostile territory.
I have done a lot of different things in my life, but by far the most difficult has been trying to say the word telepathopus 10 times fast. I believe it is impossible. Telepathopus. See?
No one warned you about Mr. Zircon? Yoo-hoo! Mr. Zircon is looking to kill you!
I have no idea what that means. But he said to stand in one place as much as possible and it might heal itself. If I could just get people to stop trying to tip me over, maybe I should get a second opinion.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Brains. If my experiments succeed, I'll be leading the charge into a new frontier. All my experiments will fail and this will all be pointless. Either way, at least I'm keeping busy. Hey, looks like you found one of my telepathopus traps. You'll have to free it before you can collect its brain.
Greetings, doomed to be dead, alien? Do you know how to be killed? Allow Mr. Zircon to give... you your first lesson. Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Hey, come find me when you want to upgrade a weapon. I'm ready.
Greetings, soon to be dead alien. You are not dead yet. Mr. Zircon intends to rectify.
Enemy down.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Mr. Zircon is here to...
Thank you.
Mr. Zircon is here. Mr. Zircon is...
Oh boy, out of ammo.
Mr. Zircon is huge.
Some nanotech. Where's that last pad?
Why do you hide, sneaky aliens? Is Zircon only wishes for to kill you. These are the moments Mr. Zircon lives for.
Atmosphere volatile. Mechanical failure imminent.
What warned you about, Mr. Zircon? look like you could do with a good killing. Yoo-hoo! Mr. Zircon is looking to kill you!
Enemy down!
Telepathopus Orn is as good as mine.
Jory Fubot, remember, you didn't get it from me.
Good evening, fellow Blarg. Chairman Trek here with the latest update on our quest for a new home. Over the next few days, you may notice an increase in Blarg activity around the galaxy. While this may alert the authorities to our plan, this move is critical to securing safe passage for our harvesters. Case in point, the Star Watch defense cannon on planet Batalia. This surface-to-space ion cannon has been protecting the galaxy from invasions ever since we were first driven underground. With this out of commission, our glorious plan can continue! Preparations are already underway. So fear not, stay the course, etc., yada, yada, yada. Once we eliminate Star Watch and its surrounding forces, we'll enter the final stages of my plan.
We've got to stop Drek from destroying that Star Watch defense cannon.
My records show that the cannon is on the planet Batalia.
I just hope we're not too late.
If you're looking for a little extra work, I'll pay a nice reward for collecting any remaining brains in this area. If you find them all, I'll even throw in a special bonus.
Worth every bolt.
That vendor might have some new weapons.
Maybe think about it. Oh, full up! You got a deal!
Hmm.
That's one of our best sellers. That's how you make a great weapon even better.
Ratchet acquired a plasma striker. The pseudo-spectral bioscope could identify enemy weak points, but did he have the skill to hit them?
Yeah.
And Clank dodged hazards and made their way into the secret Blarg lair, because exploring is fun.
Thank you. hold that. Nice.
Like you got them all. And now to create my army.
You mean use them for the betterment of Blargkind?
Yeah, sure. Get ready for a reckoning, Daryl. Stealing my tuna sandwich right out of the fridge? Boy, did you mess with the wrong Blarg!
Enjoy your reward. I designed a useful little gadget for you. Slam down your wrench and the box breaker will destroy boxes all around you. Then pick up bolts from a much greater distance. It's almost as useful as a telepathopus brain.
Where should we go?
The navigation computer indicates that an important message was left for us on planet Battalia.
Thank you.
Ready to fly, just need some coordinates.